What's up, my baby? Zach Scott here, and today is a very interesting day because I am playing a game based on me. It's Zach vs. Spiders, found at ZachVsSpiders.com. My friend Samuel made it. He made it just because he wanted to make a game basically that featured me fighting off spiders and collecting cups. So it's a classic style game, a platformer. You got to avoid the obstacles. You got to use things to your advantage to make it through. I'm going to be playing this in, I think, a series of four videos, five levels each video. It's going to be a punishing game. I'm excited about it, though. It's going to be hard, but I'm really happy that Samuel made this. I can't thank him enough. You can play it yourself, but I'm going to play it first in case you guys shut down his website with too many people playing it. So let's do it. I'm going to click here to start and play Zach versus Spiders. Now, I'm using a keyboard. All you can do is jump and move. You can move crates and spiders in the way. I suggested to him that he makes it so you're not supposed to kill the spiders, but I think he wanted it so that you could kill the spiders. I don't know why. That's so mean. Oh, look, spiders can move crates. That's awesome. This is a little, like, 8-bit eyes version of me. Oh god. Yeah. And now I can jump up here. Yes! Oh, that was loud. Man, so that I'm on the level 2 now. I have 3 lives, 4 cups on this level, I guess. And sometimes you gotta restart the stage, which sucks. But I guess if I don't do well, then that's okay, I guess. All right, push that over here. And try to go get this. Oh God. All right, spider's still alive. That's good news. Yeah. Yes. So the thing you gotta be really careful about in this game is moving boxes. I don't know what else to talk about when I play this. I'm just flabbergasted that I have it's not my game, it's Samuel's game, but then I am featured in a game. Oh god, these platforms can move. Very simple controls, very cool game design though, moving platforms, collect the cups. This is based on my giant spider series on my Zach Scott channel on YouTube. I'm trying to play it like I would really play. I consider this to be a role-playing game. one cup left. Good. Whoa, you see that? That was crazy. Yes! Oh my god. Oh my god. Help! Boxes are falling. What am I supposed to do with that? I guess I'm supposed to... No! The spiders can push boxes. Oh my gosh. These spiders are crazy. Yes! Now you, as a player, are allowed to kill spiders. That's your choice to make. That's your conscience, not mine. Oh god, the spider's pushing the box. Oh my god. Okay, wait. No, we're gonna fight. Yes. Yes. How do I get over there? Oh, I know how. Whoa. See, I don't want to get rid of these boxes, because if I moved all these boxes, I wouldn't be able to jump up here. No! Oh god! No! I didn't mean to kill one! God dang it! Alright, and now level 5 is coming up. It's titled Duck. I don't know why. That worries me. This is so cool that Samuel made it. I can't believe it. Thank god the music changes each time. He has gotten some royalty-free video game music by, I think his name is Gary Lee? I think? Oh, no! What? No, that pushed me. All right, so I got 3 lives somehow. All right, so what am I supposed to do? Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to grab these cups, these blue cups. All right, now what? Oh, God. Okay, I'm fine. No, life 3, meaning... Oh, I guess maybe I have infinite lives, but life 3 meaning my health. I think that's what it means. I hope. How do I get up here? Oh god, that was close. Why is it called Duck? That really freaks me out. Alright, this is the 5th level. That'll be my final video for today. Oh god. I don't have a controller. I wish I had a controller. Duck. Oh, I know why. I can duck. Look at that. And I go under there. Very cool. One cup left. I bet it's up here somewhere. Man, this music is so annoying. Well, guys, as I'm about to collect this cup, I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. Come back next time for some more Zach vs. Spiders. We'll be doing all 20 levels, 5 levels at a time. The future videos will probably be a little bit longer because the series gets harder. But thank God the music changes. Come back then for more Zach vs. Spiders.